on after a month of being gone. Pokemon Y here, and welcome to Pokemon Gaia. I finally decided to update. And I'm looking for a tunnel. And I just realized we have 10 maps, so let's use it. Okay, here it is. He's nice. You. What took you so long? Hold on, doesn't matter. Let's have a battle. Don't hold back, Tyler. Two. I'm really the same thing. Thank you. Champion. So Pokemon Sun and Moon have been announced yesterday, and you can actually pre-order them now. I'm lost. There's simply amazed that you can pre-order game that hasn't even come out or near to come out yet. I guess that's up to them. Thank you, Lucas, for helping me level up Tempe. What? How did I lose? I can't believe I lost. Well, I'll see you later, right? Oh, it's a zoo bat. Hey, Kimpy. Hey, that's Burger Car. And another one of Pokemon Ladies. That means you're strong enough to interact. Please find Stringer. He's somewhere in there, just know it. Okay, little kid guy, sir. I hope you find your little Stringer.
Wumble Wumble, as unpredictable as it is.
Miss. Level 9. And you want to talk. Not really. Probably. Ember. This is unbelievable. I found an escape room, but I need to find Stringy. Stringy? Yeah. I found this. If you survive this, I'll catch you. You didn't survive it. What is that? Scratch me up. I'm not thinking I'm like this one video too. I didn't even know if it's on the chicken is good for me. You are nice, sir. Gotcha. We are gonna call you Sad Face. That's sad. Easy. Professor Redwood came by earlier. I want to battle him. I want to battle him one day. I was used as easy practice. You can try by yours to carry. My howdy! But we have ourselves way back. Pick me back. I can do this. I can do it. Sometimes spin on. Yeah, I'm a spin on too. I'm sorry. If you have a little sad face on your back. Looks sad. Kimpy! Fire! Fire! Ooh. Six. Whoa, what's that? Is that a tremor? I'm scared. You got poison there, buddy. You were taken down by Sam. That's a little baby spider. The trainer who saved this Pokemon, are you? You are? Well, thank you. This is my son's Weedle. He has been traumatized ever since he lost it. He told me he sent a trainer to look for. I didn't believe him, but here you are. I must give you something for your help. Take this, please. Smooth back. I know it's not much, but I hope you appreciate it. Just know you made my son very happy. My trainer. Rock on, dude. This tunnel has some great acoustics. I'm beginning to not look like the tunnel up and roll out. Return. Push on through. Spikes. I like one. Pokemon. I'm back. Dude, not cool. Come on. Pull candy. That's one. No, it's not. I guess I'm not going away. I feel like I could do this one. Who goes to me? Finally. Freedom at that. Ah, he made it. This is serious riches. Yeah, part of Ancient Tunnel had nothing of interest, it seems. There's definitely an increase in seismic activity there, though. Much of it. Never mind. Maybe we're just not looking in the right places. Perhaps there's a second entrance to the tunnel. This is my hometown. I could ask my parents about the second entrance. Then it's safe. I'll go to the Poké Center and ask them on you. Good luck, you two. Hey, you should check out the gym. The gym is your friend, though. He's his fairy types. He's the grandson of the daycare folks. See you around, Tyler. This is where I'm going to end off the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Pokemon Gia. And I'll see you in the next episode. Hoping to go on. Right after I save season rest. Pokemon July. Why is out?